Don't worry, it's perfectly safe. We haven't had any trouble since the big one in 1906, knock wood.
The big one?
The earthquake. Don't you know about that? You haven't done your reading. It leveled the whole shebang.
The shebang. I see.
It's delicious. Mm-hmm.
Far superior to that Scottish place where I breakfasted.
Scottish?
MacDougall's.
What about your friend?
Friend?
Dr. Stevenson.
Well, he wasn't exactly my friend. We had a bit of a falling out. I won't be seeing him again.
I like that suit. Is that what they're wearing in London?
It was when I left.
Is that where you're from, London? Everybody I ever meet from England's from London.
I'm sorry, what were you saying?
Oh, I was asking if you were from London, because I have some friends there. I thought maybe you might know them. Of course, I realize it's a pretty big city and everything, but anyway, their name is Phillips. He works for Coca-Cola. Any chance?
No, I'm afraid not.
You probably move in different circles anyway. Are you, you a scientist or something?
Whatever makes you say that?
Just a hunch. I don't know, you give me the impression of someone who's cloistered away somewhere most of the time in a library or something doing research and never reads the newspaper.
Oh, well, as a matter of fact, I used to write for a newspaper. The Pall Mall Gazette.
Really? Well, shows how much I know, right? You were a reporter?
I wrote articles on whatever struck my fancy.
Social issues, mainly.
The last thing I did was a series on free love.
Free love? Jeez, I haven't heard that term since the eighth grade. Something. Did you think it was very forward of me to invite you to lunch like this?
Do you often invite...
Do I often invite strange men to lunch? No, I do not. But it's not often that a strange man turns me on, or a strange woman. Oh, don't get me wrong, I didn't mean to imply I was a dyke.
A dyke?
Oh, sorry, lesbian or anything like that, because I'm not. I like my sex straight. It's just that I do go for months sometimes without meeting anybody who does it for me. You know what I mean? A lot of people like my friend Carol, you know, I'm not telling tales out of school, but a lot of people can just sleep around, you know, but not me. I really have to like the guy, otherwise it's just no go. I'm sorry. I guess I shouldn't say all that stuff right off the bat like that. It's not women's lib. I just get nervous. When I get nervous, I tend to babble.
Do I make you nervous?
Yes. You do, sort of.
Why?
Because I like you. If you think that's something, you ought to see the Golden Gate.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Now, how'd you decide to visit this place? Stick a pin in a map or something? The Golden Gate.
The Golden Gate.
Hey, you wanna drive across it?
Oh, is it for motor cars?